to the Perpetual Evenings Show. Today I am going to a Halloween party.
Alright, this time with this vlog I'm going a little bit different. I'm giving you footage of the night before, trying to get my hair ready for the next day, because I really wanted to get that really authentic 1950s hairstyle. But the problem is, I have longer hair, so that's an issue, because people in the 1950s had shorter hair than me, generally just a little bit shorter, or a lot shorter. Please stay tuned for the rest of the vlog. The second half is amazing, and I have a special announcement later. Alright, so that method, do not do it. It was really hard to get those out of my hair. I could have prepped it differently, but I tried this method, and I guess you'll never know if you never try, so.
I need to undo this. I slept in this like all night for like a few hours before I went to sleep too. I think I did this like right before dinner time.
Alright, so I rolled my hair into a straight ponytail holder basically, and then just like then I used the ponytail holder to fasten it. Really, really bad idea.
Alright. The top did not turn out good, but I think the rest turned out pretty decent.
Alright, here I'm just experimenting, trying to figure out what kind of 1950s style I'll go for. Alright, I'm clamping my hair right there just because I want to create like a 1950s effect. I'm just kind of playing with it at this point.
Alright, I'm gonna look for bobby pins and stuff now. I fixed this. Luckily it fixed really well. And I still have a lot of work to do right here. In love.
I cried a tear. All right, this is my hair after like.
Hi.
This is my sister. So this is my hair after doing school and eating lunch, and it's been like 4 or 5 hours. It's been a long time. All right, guys, I've gotten my hair done. 2 victory rolls. A little thingy right here, and a bunch of curls, and I glued it down way too much. Major in love. Why must I be a teenager in love? Why must I be a teenager in love? Why must I be a teenager? I tried to paint my nails. I'm not really good at it. And the reason I have red lipstick and I'm painting my nails red is because pink ladies are a 1950s kind of character. And I was just trying to be kind of like as authentic to the period as possible, I guess. And I think one of the pink ladies has red nails. Alright guys, so I'm done with all my makeup. Sorry I didn't record that. It's been chaotic today, honestly. Thursdays are always so busy for me. But anyway, this is my pink lady costume. I know my hair is a little bit more 40s-ish, but eh, it'll do, right? This hair took forever. These victory rolls are like glued to my hair so they won't fall out, and they have like bobby pins in them. They're kind of hard, but not too hard. So yeah, I need to get my water bottle filled up, and then we're gonna head to acting class. So yeah, I'm going as a pink lady to acting class. That's not too bad of an idea, right? Alright, I think you guys just heard the baby crying in the background. I have a baby brother! Surprise! Yeah, so the reason I kept it a secret is for his privacy. But it's kind of hard to edit all the baby stuff out. Like, in this most recent vlog, look at this. And in the crying in this vlog. So, yeah, I have a baby brother. Okay, but back on track. Here's some footage from writing a play at my acting class with a bunch of people.
All right. So what point? And then everybody comes on stage and says, "How do you eat it?"
All right, off to get dinner and then eat it and then go to youth group. Look how beautiful the moon was. All night. That's right, 3G. All right, I was amazed at the setup. It was so cool and fun. Oh my gosh, it was pretty loud though when I entered. So cool though. Snickers bars, no fun in the fun size. But I got some trolleys. My team just won a game. And, yeah. It was fun. They had previously divided us up into different teams. I think I was in the orange team. Oh yeah, I was, because he was in my team and he has an orange glow stick on. I actually lost mine. Look how heroic my friend looks right there. This is the girl who made us win the second time.
I'm so scared right now. Cool. I'm so ready for it.
Yeah. That is one of my friends almost being chopped by a lightsaber. I mean, if it was a real one, that would happen. He was actually in the last vlog, too. Oh, and this friend of mine was actually in the previous vlog. Alright, time to see which team was the winner. So we won the Olympics! And guess who won the support? You did choose well. You're a good chooser.
Yeah, I mean, I ain't got a costume.
Our valiant team leader. All right, the costume competition just happened. Oh my gosh, I think my victory rolls are falling down. But we wouldn't know next. I'm probably gonna play this out. It's so loud in here. Let's just come down. I'll tell you guys the results of who won the competition. So my brother. My brother and my friend won the competition. There's a boy prize, one boy prize, and one girl prize. They won the costume competition. My team and me won the, the team reward of donuts and stuff. So yes, we were first place. Great night. All right, I really enjoyed making this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Till next time, and oh my gosh, my hair is a mess now.